A few moments later.
I hold him up.